Well, two men are in jail tonight accused of murdering a man in the Harker Heights High School parking lot. Ethan Trainer and Taja West are both in the Bell County Jail on murder charges tonight. Police say several people got into a fight one night in the parking lot of the school back in April. Then shots were fired. 19-year-old Quentin Ford was shot and later died at a hospital. Trainer and West both have bonds set at $1 million.